Hello and welcome to Football Shorts here at Rugby Park, and it's a women's game this week. It's a Kamara women's game, Andrew versus Glasgow Girls.
Yep, obviously this could be a big game going forward for the league. Kamara sitting third, I think, yeah. Glasgow Girls sitting second, so a good chance to cut that gap down and start climbing the table.
They've got points of a difference. I know they've got 6 points of a difference between Glasgow Girls and Kamara. Kamara win today, puts the pressure on Glasgow Girls.
Yep.
And I know that they've got a couple of away games coming up, Kamara, and Glasgow Girls have got home games, but apparently the crunch game that's coming up is near the end of December between Dundee United and Glasgow Girls.
It's Dundee United at the top, isn't it?
So at the top.
It's a big game for both teams.
Oh, yeah. To me, this is crucial. This is a six-pointer, I think, this game. So, Andrew, let's go and watch this game.
Yes.
Thank you. today, definitely an entertaining game at Rugby Park today. How do you sort of sum it up?
Yeah, we've not started well at all. It's really unfortunate. Obviously, we don't need to play back. We should be playing forward, and we're too negative in our play. And we play 2-3 back passes. We go back to the goalkeeper, and our goalie goes to clear it, and it's came right off of their player's face and right into the back of the net. And it's probably the worst start that we could have asked for. And obviously, then they go and score again from a set play, and it really puts us in a difficult position. It gives us a mountain to climb, but great credit to the players, the way that they fought back after the first 25 minutes to get themselves back in front, back in level, and they could have been in front with some of the chances. Probably had to score in that first half, and then give them a question at half time. But with it going in level, that allows them to resettle, and then I'd probably say the second half's pitted out. Could have won it. Could have lost it also. So yeah. Sometimes you've got to take what you've got, and it's a good point considering we were 2-0 down, and we take it and we move on. They're undefeated for a reason, they're a really good side. So it's just about staying focused now for the last two games.
Well, here we are at the end of the game. It's Eddie Gemmell fit my shorts, and I've got young Rebecca, who's one of the players, and Andrew with me just to summarise the game today. 2-2, Rebecca, how do you feel about the game?
It's, you know, we didn't go on well. You know, I feel like we started off a wee bit lethargic in a sense. Obviously we went 1-0 down pretty early on, which is never good. You never want that to happen in a game. And then obviously they got their second goal. But I think we've done really well to bring the goals back. You know, we got 2-2 and we kept it there. We had a couple of chances, you know, to go up again. I think when we have the chances, we need to take them. Because ultimately, you know, we went here and got 2-2 where we could have ended 3-2. But it's just one of the games that, you know, you just have to kind of battle out, and that's what we've done.
I think the first 5 minutes, Andrew, was a shocker.
Yeah.
Was it?
Bit of a freak goal to lose early on.
God.
Bit of a scrappy match as well, I thought, at times. But I think certainly early second half, before the red card, it looked like Kelly could have gone on and taken something for the game.
Yeah. Well, it's a vital point. I mean, you're in the top three there. There's a playoff position. Glasgow's in the playoff position just now. Dundee United are sitting at the top. There are a couple of points adrift, but who knows, in the next few games things can change.
That's the good thing about this league. You know, you never know what it can go in. You can predict what team might come out, you know, up-handed, but at the end of the day, you can never really tell what's going to happen. And it's a good competitive league, so ultimately, come in the new year, and that could all change. So just need to keep at it. And we're obviously going to be focusing ourselves, and we want to, you know, make sure that we're in that playoff position, if not at the top. So that's our aim at the end of the season.
Well, it ended up 2-2 here at Rugby Park, and it's Eddie Gemmell from Fit My Shorts, and on behalf of Andrew, young Rebecca, and the crew here, see you all next time.